bit here. Some more tools for the workshop. So we could do a unboxing and assembly. Let's get into it. Open and see what it contains. I have to be careful with knives. So, top looks like. Yeah, I know. Yeah, you want to see it too. Yeah. Okay, come on. Yeah, but you couldn't jump up. Up there, so that seems to be the protection. Okay, I hear what you're saying. You usually like to play with the plastic. Isn't it a good device now? I think it's crap. Okay, I'm sorry. You can read the instructions. Yeah. Well, Daddy's doing the rest. Yeah, you test that. Yeah, I have to be able to take a little mishandle. Oh, you watch it now when I'm using it. Look, that's a red thing. Another red thing. And look, screws. Leave the washers in the package. So let's take the first layer off. Wow, it's mostly actually assembled. And what if you don't get in the way? A bit of a struggle to get out of the box. All the different angles were getting caught in the box. Anyway, so, but it seems to be pretty much very close to being ready to go. Which is good. That should be okay like that. And then there's just the other side. And there it would have that one. Easy. And of course when I put the washers on the side, then I forgot to put them in, so anyway, there'll be one flat washer and one holding washer. I'll have to insert on both sides. So, and then it's this whole protection on. It. big washer got on this side? Oh, need a screwdriver to tighten that up. So anyway, I just tightened up this one and that screw. I'm gonna put the missing the washers that I missed. Those two. And yeah, now it's time to put it to work. -12 Celsius. Now it's warmed up to -8. Probably won't be any warm today. Oh, working in the winter is not fun. There's so many clothes on. So, let's see. Get some lights on. So. So, just need to get set up then. So, I'll do the typical sharpening the nail test on this one. And then on this one, I'm going to try and adjust. My wife has a nice little small screwdriver here, but it's too thick. So if you want to adjust it to about the same thickness as this one. So let's see if I can use this side to do that. So let's see what it sounds like when we start it up. That's almost so stupid if it takes all of them. I'm course, this is for primary for metal, so I don't know if I would suggest trying to. I mean, maybe some small sanding with wood, but I wouldn't recommend wood sanding. There's no option for dust extraction. Magnifying glass with lights. Ooh, too high. Oh, that was actually quite aggressive. Oh, that's a good. I think I actually did a bit too much. That's not form that exactly. It's got a bump. Well, you probably can't see it in the camera, but that's not forced very nicely. That's got a huge bump. If I just fire that off, For what I need it for, it's going to work very well. It's going to support my maker needs. So, anyway, I hope you found this informative. If you liked the video, then press the like button. Also, consider subscribing if you want to get more of this content. And if you'd like to support the channel, there's links in the description to buy me a cup of coffee or buy up some merch and help the channel and get more equipment on the channel. And I'll see you in the next one. Oh, I thought I'd throw in a bonus. We've got some Parkside, new Parkside clamps. These will be in the short format. This will be handy. And which was actually the nice part of this package is that it has some really small ones. I mean, look at that, aren't those so cute? I'm gonna have to go buy another package of them. Wow, that's fun.
Yeah, that also would be very good for some smaller projects. So, how was that unboxing?